Here in Virginia, 1,142 of our children have been in ICU beds in our hospitals. Last week, two 11-year-olds died from COVID.